There is no question he was one of the all-time great bebop saxophonists. If you're looking for dynamic swing, great melodies based on the chord changes, he couldn't be beat. Who was Sonny Stitt? Here, I'm big on bebop.
Thank you.